All right, what we have up next on the teardown list is a 1997 RM250 two-stroke, reasonably good condition, adult-owned, local bike, no title, bill of sale only. Runs through the gears fine, brakes work fine, suspension's good, no issues at all. Go for a cold start on it. Plug sounds like it might be a little bit fouled, or the jetting may be a little bit off. It's hard telling if it was rejetted for the pipe. And there you have it. 97 RM250. Little ding in the back wheel. It's not going to be a great back wheel, but it's usable. Really can't notice it when you're riding it. Got a good pipe on it. Little bit of a ding on the right, or the left radiator, excuse me. Seat covers and plastics are reasonably good. This left one here has just a little bit of an impact from a lay down. All in all, pretty nice bike. And there you have it.